This is an unboxing of DeepCool Castle 240EX White with the anti-leak tech inside. Let's grab a few of these icons here. Okay, there's the Game Storm. Where's that? There it is, the Game Storm logo. I've already unfolded this tab to make it easier with this one hand recording. Okay, let's see what we got. Here we got the radiator. I'm going to pull it all the way out right now. This must be the fans. Yep. To change the logo or not to have a logo. The controller, in case you don't have an addressable RGB header, and hardware to mount. I need to mount for Intel the LGA 1151. Let's see what else we got in here. And a little booklet. There we go. I'll check that out. Okay. Well, it's not actually white, as you can tell. You can hear in the background, but my current AIO is clicking. It still sort of sounds like a woodpecker. Let's go ahead and check it out. I wished it was more pure white though. To match my case, but that will do. I'm not going to see it anyway on the inside of my case. I don't have a window. There's the special blades on the fan for better airflow. Focus here. So you can get a good view of them. When I originally wanted this one, it wasn't available here in the States. And I held off. And that was so there we go for now.